Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Whatever that alien probe did to him, Barclay now seems to know more about the internal workings of the Enterprise than anyone else on board.
The question is, how are we going to deal with it?
We could confine him to his quarters.
How can we do that? What's he done? I mean, we're talking about locking a man up for being too smart.
If he's been influenced by an alien, wouldn't that put us all at risk?
Not necessarily. It might be something as simple as an allergic reaction to a bee sting.
Has Mr. Barclay done anything that could be considered potentially threatening?
Well, he did make a pass at me last night. A good one.
You'd hardly consider that a threat.
No, but it's certainly unusual behavior for Barclay.
There's something else, Captain. He taught violin technique at the music school last night.
I don't know if Barclay played the violin.
He didn't, not until last night.
Look, if we want to save the array, we need Barclay. It's as simple as that.
Until he does something more menacing, I see no reason why we should prevent him from continuing his work.
Larson to Commander LaForge.
Go ahead, Lieutenant.
We're having trouble containing Reactor 9, sir. It's starting to chain.
I'm on my way.
You said he made a pass at you, but you failed to mention whether he was successful or not.
Thermal levels up 177%. Comparable increase in neutron emissions.
Is the interface between the computer and our array still in operation?
Yes, but our computer is too slow to direct the repairs. The parameters are changing too quickly for it to keep up.
Then we'll have to try a remote shutdown from here.
Transmitting commands to the array now, sir. Starting close down sequence.
Brower, increase the intake of liquid helium-3 into the reactor wall. We've got to cool this off.
Transmitting commands. Thermal levels increasing, sir.
What happened?
Unclear. The interface isn't fast enough.
Commander LaForge, overload indications in Argus Generator 5, 7 and 14.
Damn! No, I can't do anything from here. I have to find a better interface.
LaForge to Bridge. We're looking at a cascade reactor failure on the Argus.
I don't think we're gonna pull this one out.
Reactor 9 will reach critical in 10 minutes 43 seconds. The subsequent explosion will create a chain reaction along the entire length of the array, sir.
Hanson, stand by for a jump to warp 2.
Yes, sir.
LaForge, you've got 10 minutes. Mr. Ward, red alert.
Aye, Commander.
Computer, begin new program. Create as follows. Workstation chair. Now, create a standard alphanumeric console position for the left hand. Now, an iconic display console position for the right hand. Tie both consoles into the Enterprise main computer core, utilizing NeuroScan interface.
There is no such device on file.
No problem. Here's how you build it.
Argus Reactor 9, 28 seconds to critical.
Get us out of here. Warp 2, Ensign.
Yes, sir. Helm's not responding, sir.
Captain, we have lost computer control.
What? 12 seconds to critical.
Go to manual.
I'm attempting that, sir, but...
There's not enough time.
Computer is coming back online, sir.
Captain. The Argus reactors are shutting down. We are no longer in danger, sir.
What happened?
Unknown, sir.
Geordi, what did you do?
It wasn't me, sir.
Computer, how were the Argus reactors shut down?
A neural interface was created to expedite repairs.
Barclay! Computer, respond.
I am responding, sir. I'm sorry if I caused you any alarm. It was necessary in order to secure the array.
Barclay! Barclay! What's going on? Barclay!
Yes, Commander. It's me.
Lots of beans, yeah.
I love beans, diggity doo.